Recently, there was a rumor circulating on the internet that boxing legend Oscar De La Hoya is going to get back in the ring to fight Ricky Hatton. Well, I caught up with Oscar to ask him about that. Check it out.
Ricky Hatton and you, what's that all about? Is that a fight?
Rumors.
Oh, okay. Not true.
Boom.
There was a rumor online. I just asked her about it where it said that he's going to fight Ricky Hatton.
I heard the same, yeah. What did he say?
He said rumors not going to happen.
Exactly, because I really, when I heard that, I was quite shocked because you know, Ricky Hatton said to the press and the media, to the media in England, that's all rubbish, you know, that fight's not going to happen. But you know, who knows, in boxing, a lot of fights be made. Whoever thought Manny Pacquiao was ever going to fight Oscar, who ever thought Manny Pacquiao was going to fight Margarito, you know, these fights can happen.
So there you have it, Oscar De La Hoya saying it's just a rumor. But what do you guys think? Oscar De La Hoya in the ring against Ricky Hatton. If this fight was to ever go down, who are you going with? Personally, I'm going with Oscar. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.